Not working. There we go. Sorry about that. Alright. Fucking hell. Oh, right. Race on Aqualium Race is dry. Let's bring this closer. So, they'll go increased our maximum. I think I can set the corners a bit better, actually. Who's that? Robam. Go on, Sunshine. So let's just go on in. Let's just go increase, I think.
The track's pretty quiet at the moment. Perhaps we should get out there, get a few laps in.
Yeah. It's too late now.
Okay, that's all the checks complete. We're ready to go.
No, we're going back. Right. It's a bit grey here in Miami. Not very exactly bright. Look at that grey cloud. Chance of rain. 20% chance. I think Robin's out first. Here come the Aston Martins behind. Everyone's near enough out on track. I got so nervous doing these qualies. Exactly want Remy in front if I can help it. Okay. Never mind. Remy is in front. What the fuck are you doing, Dan? Wow. One's jolly. Shocking that. Shocking. In the way. Fuck's sake. Four times slower.
flat, please. Best lap so far is a 1:29.0. All set, we're ready to go, so let's get the car out to the track.
Oh God, me nose. Let's get back out. Come on, Roban. Hopefully I won't have any fucking cars in me where. So I couldn't get these apexes. Couldn't get them right. Oh god, me crying back so bad. There we go. That's what I wanted. My 10th up again here. First one. So I could get another 10th up really. If I needed to. Whoa. Nearly. I thought he was going to block me then.
Okay, we can take you this lap.
Rob on zone. Shit. I don't know how much quicker I was there, but I was a lot quicker. I was like 8 tenths up there. Weird. Look at that. 4 times quicker.
So our best lap so far is a 1:28.1.
Damn right, son. What was the Wizard sitting in 8th? Point of 131.5. He's not having a good time, is he? Wait, what? Why can't I go back out? Bro, I'm going back out. Let's do it.
Okay, when you're ready.
New tyres. Oh, burgers. Yes, lad. Burgers has followed. What a guy. What a guy. I believe Robin's out. Them lot need to put in like the lap of their lives. So do I really? I know I can get another 10th up on that first sector. Right, later into the corner. Turn one. Just if anyone else goes a lot quicker now, then fucked. Realistically. Okay, everyone. Cool.
And that's just 30 seconds left in the session.
Three temps up. Let's fucking go. Fucking come on. Oh, 27.8. What a lap. If anyone beats that now. Holy shit. What a lap. Need a good start now. Need a fucking good start.
Understood. Stopping this lap.
I'm nearly a second quicker. God, seven tenths quicker. Roban. Strong up front there. Holy shit. Need a good start now. Come on. I can literally, like, 5 tenths quicker on lap, I'm fucking laughing. Need to be careful of that first thingy corner, don't really. Stay off that curb as much as possible. It will be good. Listen to what Nick's saying now.
Dive bomb. Wipe out. Man, like, you just had enough of the league, you just thought, do you know what? One race, I'm just going to say, yeah, my finale race, boff. Wipe out about five cars.
You can try it, lad. You can try it. Nico. Ilkinberg. 39 laps. Dry hole thingy. 29 laps, 30.2 laps of fuel. Let's fucking go. Capricorn. On softs as well, and we're aware. Oh my god, what's formation lap? No, put formation on. So shambles. Oh, there's a red ball at the back. He's on medium tyres, I'm on hard compound tyres, and I'm presuming he's going to hard, so I'm going to finger. Dan's up into third. Two people are pitting. Yeah, I was a bit slow in that corner then. Just a little bit. Help me out. Elite's using his ARS here to try and get in a bit on me. Let's fucking go. Yeah, he's using the ARS here. A lot of it as well. Oh, when the McLaren's gone. There is a McLaren gone. I don't need to use all this ERS, let's just keep it. I'm pulling away. Just keep it going. Considering I'm on the hard compound tyres and pulling away from him as well, which is good. Oh, fast lap again. I think White slowing down the rest of the grid as much as he can, I think. Yeah, lost a bit of time in that bit, didn't I? That wasn't brilliant. 2.93. Oh, we messed up on that corner then. He lost 5/10 just in that corner there. Everyone else is going to pit. I mean, that Capri, whatever the fuck he's called. I'm just going to call him Con for short. Colin's got a pit very shortly. And hopefully, so I'm going to use a lot of ERS just in case we fuck up. 4.5 seconds now ahead of Elite Daniel White in third place, but we have the Ferrari right on his tail. You might have him down the straight here, and he does, but he will be pitting very shortly. There's White out of the podium finish so far. Quite a bit of understeer. Trying so hard not to touch that inside curb because it does fling you. Just gotta be careful. I mean, we are pulling away, which is good. We've got to keep at this now. Berger's probably listening in here secretly. It's fine, gets me views up. The Elite looks like he's using a bit of his ERS to try and gain at least some of the time back as best as he can. By making so much time up in that sector there. Just like that. Yeah, he's using quite a bit of his ERS here, I believe.
I believe that we will win.
So cringy that video. I mean, he's on a faster tyre and he's not really gaining, which is what we need. I don't know if that was at the back or what, but just too scared to look. Let's get further away from the leap before we start making, before I start looking at stuff. 4.9 seconds now away from Elite. I've noticed he's doing quite a few mistakes, which is costing him some time. May have cost us a couple of attempts there as well. Nearly 5 seconds ahead of Elite. Someone else has binned it again. Red Bull, who are not having the best of starts to this Miami Grand Prix. I don't even know where my teammate is. I think my teammate is sitting in sixth. Got an itchy nose, which isn't helping. I wonder what strategy the Alphas are on today. I always like to wonder. Ooh, I wonder. Stay off that curb.
Officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now, just be careful. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
Mediums ain't gonna last fucking 22 laps here. I just stick to my guns. They're pitting in 9 laps.
Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative.
They might go on to halves now already. Yep, at least pit in. Gonna put our compound tyres on.
Okay, we're coming up to the safety car now.
Elite, let's put a fresh set of mediums on again. Oh, it says pitted. Dan is behind me. I just nearly go in the back of the thing, you know. Elite 4 is in 4th. Oh my god, Dan, you are all over the place. What is he doing? I hate it when he's behind me, honestly.
Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. You'll be controlling the pace on the restart. Keep it steady until the safety cars reach the pit lane.
Right.
Green flag.
Let's go. Oh, something's happened back there. Oh my god, what is happening? Someone's gone. Let's go.
Okay, the gap behind is 4.6 seconds.
Got 5 seconds again. Fastest sector, something. Oh, someone's gone, Remy. Got my pit strategy ready. Is he caught up so much? Elite is on a mission here. Good. Let him. Remy's retired. For fuck's sake. He's off track, so it shouldn't be a safety car. If it is, it's bullshit. Robin into the pits. Robin. A sweaty pitch. How's he? Fuck me, he's quick. Shit. Yes, you've already told me my teammates in the pits. He's come out the pits. Well out the pits. Lethal want to win here. I feel like he's gonna have to pit again. That Capri thing is pitted about fucking 6 laps ago, so his tyres are gonna be fuckered soon. He might win it, to be fair, actually. Picked it at the right time, but I didn't have another pair of hard tyres, so. I think it is DRS enabled as well. Medium tyres, if I pit now, 9th. Fuck. Just need someone else to crash, please. Not me. Pin 16. Okay. get caught up so much then. Fuck me. Pitting next lap. So, okay, I've been alive an hour already. Just might say it gained on me a little bit. Copy that, man. Elite might pit for softs at the end, actually. So let's fucking get it. Literally got no ERS left now. Right, wing, no, use tires, mediums. That wasn't great. Neither was that. Fucking hell. 6.7, shit. Okay, it was a lot better than I thought. Alright, let's pit. Where are we gonna end up? Sixth. I'm gonna be in that big group of fucking people now, though, aren't I? Fuck. I'm gonna be behind that Capri. Fucking whatever his name is. And Elite takes the lead. I ain't gonna be sixth. Okay, I got Burgers and Nick. I'm ahead of Burgers, let's go. Also keeps fucking disconnecting and reconnecting every time.
Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 39.4 seconds. Nice move, keep going.
Let's go. Just oversaw two in about two corners. Fucking goal. Coming for you, Elite. Them tyres ain't gonna last forever, lad. Oh, that was fucking sketchy, that. Fucking, I thought it was gonna go right into the back of it then. Literally, this connection is so sketchy, bro. Oh my god, he's everywhere. Too close to him because he's jumping. That man's got fucking Parkinson's or something. Get out, bro. Two, he's not got DRS. Right, 10 seconds to Elite. Let's fucking go. Ten laps remaining. He's on the old mediums as well. My boy has been on them for about 9 laps already. McLaren boys, Nick. Fucking hell, Nick. How are you doing? Is the leech gonna go to the end? I'm just gonna close that down. Shut my laptop just so I've got more Wi-Fi. It's 9.3. Literally out with VRS as well now. Might go to the end on them tyres, but I'm telling you now, we're gonna be fucked at the end of this race. His tyres are fucked. If I was him, I'd just box for same softs. Get a fast lap in. can see him. 7.4, gained 2 seconds in a lap. Let's go. Catching you. Have we got a sit? Have we got a fast lap again? Shit. Yeah, lead is done. He should have pitted ages ago. I mean, we really are catching him up here. Always was a. Don't give him DRS, was a. I can smell the back end of his car. Oh, you're coming in, boys. Yeah, he'll probably end up winning anyway, actually. He's got to be on about 60% now, surely. I think I've got him here, you know. 3.8. Got five laps left. Caught him up in. Next in all time. It's pitting. Let's go. Fuck yes. Come on. Oh, it's a double DNF for. Come on, people, overtake him. Fuck, he's gone on thingies. Shit. Fuck you, Dan. Wow. Oh, it's virtual. It's fine. It's virtual. It's not a full safety car. I say they want to do a full safety car now. Let's go, go green, go green. Let's go. Green, green, green. Come on, bro. Come on. Let's not go in the red. Do not go in the red. Do not go in the red. Fuck. Do not go in the red. Nick's got a drive through. Yes! 18 seconds clear of Elite. He's on soft compound tyres. He's probably going to go for a fast lap now and snatch it off me. Burgers has joined again. Let's go. I thought it was a full safety car then. I was like, fuck. It's like Capricorn's on hard compound tyres. He's been on them for about 20 laps now. So they're fucked. The only thing that I've got to watch out for now is I need to give it all. DNF was at Roban, come on. Shit. Fucking hell, he's catching like mad, come on. Sort these corners out. A lot was there anyway, it's not looking good. I mean, he's still got to get it past that Capricorn thing anyway, so he won't want to lose second position here. He was 18 seconds elite, now he's 16. That's 2 seconds a lap. We've got 3 laps remaining. 6 seconds, he should still be 10 seconds behind, 9 seconds behind. Come on. Can this be our second win of the season? Touch wood in a minute. Touch wood. Nothing stupid. Yeah, that's fine. Obviously he's going to get in there because he's got DRS. I thought he was going to stay at me. If I don't get driver of the day for this now. Yeah, of course he has. It's always safety car that fuck me up every time. It's a double DNF for Aston Martin, DNF for Alpine, so they've gained no points either. This means I'll overtake Walser by quite a bit, I believe. I hope Elite 4 has overtaken Con now. Back. Excuse me. Okay, I'm sweating. Keep getting to the ear off before I go. Oh, Capricorn's fighting back though. Go on, Con. Can have him. That's it. Gonna have a nice battle. Oh, he's got it back. Yes. Yeah, oh, Elite 4's got it back. Proper battle and a half less. Might just have DRS, I'm not too sure. It's inching away from him though. No, he's not got DRS. He's fucked it. Not able to get DRS. Roban gets 9th, I think. Or is in 9th position. 8th or 9th, I can't remember, to be honest with you. Two for two in Miami, hopefully. Let's not fuck up just yet. smooth sailing past Wazza. See, there's some days where you proper tries and then somebody just like can't be bothered type of thing. Lots of fuel. I knew I should have gone under. Yeah, I'm not paying. Oh, he's gone again, Roban. Bless. Not liking that corner, is he? He's disqualified. Oh no, that's gonna pull us right down in the constructors. Fuck. What a race this has been. What an absolute race this has been. Didn't like that corner, did he? Oh, Wazza. What a guy. Okay. Lucky for today. Good points for Alfa Romeo though. Don't let Wazza overtake you, for God's sake. So I'm on 50, 45, 40. He should be on about 35 points. I'm on 50. Let's go. Yeah, boy. Checkered flag, give it to me. Fuck it, come on. Come on. Fuck me. Got my ass. Mercedes, McLaren and Red Bull haven't had a real day here. There I am. Let's go. Come on.
Over the edge, feel like I'm floating through.